Whoa!
Oh, sorry about that.
Don't worry about it.
Wait, who are you guys anyways?
I'm a vacuum.
I'm a chloroplast.
Really? I'm a Golgi apparatus. I'm organelle too. I think we work in the same area.
Yeah. I'm an endoplasmic reticulum. It's nice to meet you guys, because considering I never get to work with Sneha.
What are you talking about? We all work together in this cell.
No.
Yes.
No.
Do too.
No, we don't.
Okay, guys, guys, stop, stop, stop. It's clear here we don't work together in a cell. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? What are even your functions?
Well, how about we sing it to you? Hit it, Katie! Hey! Look!
Organelles of a plant cell, though. Starting with the endoplasmic reticulum, though. Sometimes I can have them ribosome,
though.
And other times I can be smooth, though. Work with proteins? Girl, I got it. When I'm smooth, I process lipids.
Golgi apparatus, who I am, girl. Transport, modify, and package proteins. Hey, I got a side called cisphase, where I receive my proteins. Hey, I got a side called transphase, to where I transport. We work hand in hand. The ER sends me proteins, which I then process them, transport in vesicles.
My ribosomes produce proteins for the Golgi, which I send her. Sometimes she sends them back.
I'm a vacuum. Whoa. I'm a storage
organelle.
I store. Oh god, wait. They're like vacuum. Can you store my waste products? And I'm like, yes. I maintain the pH and I'm found in plant and animal cells.
I am the chloroplast son. I use photosynthesis to make ATP from energy for the plant cell to function. I turn heat from the sun to make sugars, which are used for the cell. But without me, it would die.
We work hand in hand with evacuation and the water. Chloroplast feeds the cell.
The energy produces
proteins for the Golgi, which transports them from the cell. Hey guys, I think we know all of our parts now.
Yeah,
we do.
I
feel
together. On a deep level, yes.
Yes,
I completely agree with you. Wait. Hey. What's that here? We work hand in hand, together in a cell. The vacuum holds the water, chloroplast feeds the cell. Using energy, the ER processes proteins and lipids into the Golgi to transport them round the cell.
Hey, I think you guys are right.
I think you're right.
Not maybe.
Are
definitely right.
Oh, okay. Well, whatever. All in all, we just work together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was nice.
Let's go, guys.
Yeah.